Okay, if you'd like to monitor a room, so you have a baby or young children in this particular room and you want to hear it through the master, this is the way you do it. Press menu, press monitor, go to select, hit enter. Find the room. And you'll see a Y there. That means yes, you want a monitor, or no, you want a monitor. So press yes, hit enter. Go over here to on off, hit enter, and see there's a star with the flashing. Press it to on. There it is. Now you're monitoring that room.